Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with... Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the
oh, let's start the World Cup for Crab Race 2015.
One!
Go! It's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Ramantan distelle all'alva vincerò, vincerò, ma il mio mistero non tu sanne.
Efeso me chinte, erito mi. Out of sight.
Whoa. To ya. It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, minor fall, a major leap, and every breath you do is hallelujah.
So it's our last day on Barefoot Island in Fiji, where we've been for 2 days. It's been really cool. We met some wicked people, and we've done a load of snorkeling, which you see footage of. Cue footage of stingray.
So Barefoot Island has been amazing so far. We've really enjoyed it. We are now off to
Manta Ray Island. Hopefully we'll actually see some manta rays instead of stingrays.
That would be cool. And we also had a lesson in Fijian this morning. Yeah. So we can now count from 1 to 100, say the days of the week, say please and thank you.
Yeah.
Banaku.
Good from you.
My favourite thing so far is that everyone is so friendly. Literally everywhere you go, you're kind of like, oh, hello, bula to everyone. And we had a welcome song. As we arrived on the boat, they sing a welcome song to all the visitors that have come to the island. which you definitely don't get in Watford.
Yeah, the food as well has been ridiculously good. Like, we didn't expect it whatsoever because it's a set menu.
Yeah.
So you kind of expect like maybe some fish or something, but it's been like beef, rice, chicken.
And it's not just good because we've been living off cereal and spaghetti eyes. It's actually good.
Yeah, so it's
good.
A little bit different.
I found cups of tea on the island of Fiji. You try in America, you can't find a cup of tea anywhere.
Holly's been going on about tea quite a lot. We saw some jellyfish, we think.
We did. There was one kind of here to my face and there were tentacles everywhere. But
we're being really careful, by the way.
Really just careful. It's the kind of thing that you sort of go out there and then you come back and say what you've seen and they're like, oh, you don't go near those. And we're like, okay. So it's been great so far and we're really excited for the next island.
Yeah, part one of Fiji done.
You like perfection, some kind of holiday. You got me thinking.
You coming close now, swear I can taste it. You got me tongue tied, I can't escape it. I'm loving what you got, but then you push me off.
We have arrived on Manta Rae Island. We've already seen one manta ray in the ocean. It's really cool here. There's kind of paths instead of sand and stuff like that. So it's slightly different, but absolutely amazing once again.
Yeah, still palm trees, still sand.
All the good stuff.
Yeah, all the good stuff. Yeah.
And we are sitting here on the beach with a coconut with rum in it. Life does not get much better.
So today we went on a snorkel with some sharks.
Actually, Dan hit his elbow trying to get on a boat.
Yeah, a little bit.
What happens here is if they see manta rays, they bang the island drums, everyone comes running, puts snorkels on, and you all go out on a little boat and kind of try and sort of chase them in the ocean, mm-hmm. which is quite hard because you're paddling away for your life with your flippers and they're sort of just casually just floating away at about a million miles an hour.
Yeah.
I found out that the stingray that I apparently nearly touched, so I'm not sure if I've put this story in, but when we were on Barefoot Island, there was a ray, and I thought it was a manta ray, so I kind of got up as close as I could, and it was hiding under this little rock. So I thought, oh, I'll put my arm under there, kind of get the best footage I can. So I've got my GoPro and my whole arm underneath this rock, trying to catch this manta ray. And it turns out it was actually a deadly stingray, but luckily I didn't touch it, because we've been told that basically if you touch them, that's it, and there's no hospitals here either. So you're kind of, I was quite lucky that I did not manage to touch what I thought was the manta ray.
Good job Holly didn't touch it.
Good job I didn't.
This vlog could have been cut by one person. The Dan Show.
The Dan Show. We've got one more day to go.
What's been your favourite island so far? Would you prefer Barefoot or
There's a member of staff from here there, so I've got to be a bit careful. I preferred Barefoot, I think.
And like, if you turn the camera, there's genuinely someone in the opposite room cleaning.
And also, this island is absolutely amazing. So, we will speak to you all soon. We hope you enjoyed this vlog. And
once we get kicked off and kicked back to bed.
You're coming close now, swear I can taste it. You got me tongue tied, I can't escape it. I'm loving what you got, but then you push me off.
Our flight's been delayed a little bit, but we're finally off. So it's been absolutely amazing. It was kind of as we imagined Fiji to be. So beautiful beaches, nice and hot and sunny. So it's been good fun, and we are excited to get to Auckland now.
Yeah, next Kiwi experience.
So, until the next video, we will speak to you all soon.
Yes.
Goodbye.